their job is to spin something that's so toxic. And they have to keep spinning it until the public goes, oh, sounds like a good idea.
I am absolutely certain that fracking can be stopped in the UK, and it will be stopped.
I think it made clear that we were serious. I think they thought we were playing before.
It's about power and about the culture that is wrapped up with power.
This is the one where they're trying to start, and this is the one where we really want to try and stop them.
Cuadrilla, the company, clearly has plans for a large-scale development of this.
The main goal was always to disrupt Cuadrilla as much as possible.